Ambassador Hassan Saab, thank you for coming to our booth. Please tell us more about Rehan School and what do you think about it?
Well, the Rehan School concept is a brilliant concept. It is an innovative concept. It is a revolutionary concept. It is digital revolution concept in the arena of social media. And I think you can carry this concept. It will bring a good name to Pakistan. You have already shown your capacities and your ability in Singapore, which is at the heart of what is taking place in the Asia-Pacific region. I wish you success, and I think what you are doing is to empower the younger generation and bring knowledge revolution. And Pakistan is very well blessed with young population, with 54% under 20 years. So that gives us straight advantage of 2% in the growth of GDP, and I think Pakistan will stand. Pakistan's future is very bright, and people like you and Rehan School, which is implementing the concept of empowering our younger generation to educate themselves through a variety of mobile phones and other technological gadgetry, I think you are empowering the various sectors of Pakistan, the various social segments of Pakistan and the younger generation of Pakistan to build a better Pakistan tomorrow. So I am very happy to see this. I congratulate you. I felicitate you. And we in Singapore, we are here to be of any facilitator in your efforts.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.